The Jain community every year celebrates a festival called Kshamavani. I think this is a very, very significant festival that all of us should celebrate. You know, Kshamavani is asking forgiveness, the day of forgiveness. Today in the world there is so much hatred, so much tension, so much war. There is domestic, societal, between the countries. In this scenario, it is so significant to ask forgiveness with each other. By asking forgiveness, your status will never go down. So let us celebrate as a day of forgiveness, Kshamavani. So let us take these words, and put our intention for it to manifest. Knowingly or unknowingly, intentionally or unintentionally, if any hurt has been caused by my thought, word or deed, I would ask forgiveness. So let us all in the world celebrate this day of forgiveness. Let us forgive and ask for forgiveness and live together as one family.